What up, y'all? This is Zircon signing into Resident Evil 7. So, oh man. Okay, for me, it's like 12 o'clock at night right now, and I've got to be as quiet as possible because my neighbors are like upstairs, downstairs to my left. Or, yeah, my left. Oh man, I am so excited for this. I've already got my settings set up for this, but I've been waiting for this thing to get downloaded and released, because apparently it didn't release at the set time it was going to for my computer. Wasn't really happy about that, but I was going to play it nonetheless, and I've got to work at like 6 o'clock in the morning, and I'm not really happy about that, but yet I'm still going to play anyways, as I'm so excited for this game. Well, I'm pretty sure everybody else is too, but oh man, I am ready for some spooks. How about you guys? Yeah? Okay. Oh man. Now, I will be honest, I have not played any Resident Evil games for years now. I can't remember the last time I played one. I think it was like something called Raccoon City. That's all I can remember about it. So let's dig on in. We're just gonna stick with normal, okay? So.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you.
Well, I love you too.
I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Ooh, sweet. Oh,
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Yeah?
And come home to my loving husband.
Oh, okay, sweet,
I miss
cool.
You.
I miss you too.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye. Oh. Oh. What the?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I
that was going on
is that if you get this,
if I get this,
stay
what?
Stay away.
Stay away. Stay away from what? Stay away from what? Ooh, that was a knock and a half.
Hello.
Hey, yeah, it's Ethan.
Hi.
You all right? Just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found
her? She's back?
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, uh-huh. It's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay. Look around. Okay, so. Oh, apparently we're on our way to apparently the spooky house of horrors or something like that. Why are we stopping? I'm not controlling this car at all, guys. Just leave me be. What is happening? Why are you getting out of the car in the middle of the woods? That's always
this
a bad
is
sign. Is it the place? I don't know. Oh, man. Oh, hey, I can run. Oh. V to check my objectives. Okay. Find Mia. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so... apparently, we gotta... okay... F? Boy, oh, why? Oh, wait, I already just checked it. Come on. Okay, so there's gotta be another way inside, but why do we wanna go inside? Oh, yeah, to get Mia. No. Do I have to press it? Do I really have to press the button to alert them? It's like, hello? Okay, nothing is happening. So how do we get inside? Man, the graphics on this is like, oh my god, it's beautiful. Look at this. the texture, the everything. Wow. Holy hell. Oh, man. So let's go down this way, I guess, to find... There's a news van here. Oh. Now, I had... Okay, so I have not played the demo. I've seen, like, people play it before. But I decided not to play it due to the fact that I didn't have a PlayStation 4 when it first came out. But then, the sewer gators. Join us. No, thank you. Now, I have not played the demo at all. Even when it came out for PC, I felt like it wasn't appropriate for me to play it then because it was going to be coming out soon anyways. Because by the time I did figure out the demo was released on PC, it was already like a few weeks before this game actually came out. What? And that right there is the recorder's van, the movie maker van, or whatever they were. Why are we going in here? Seriously? Okay, yeah, I know we gotta go save the girl, go save Mia, because it says right there, find Mia. I saw that dude. No. Can I go back? Can I go back? I do not want to be a part of this right now. And so I decided not to play the demo game. Because I wanted to actually have this thing. But now that I see that, I probably should have played the demo. Because actually, that's a whole different part of the story, I guess. Because I was leading the whole thing into it. That's a swamp. I hate swamps. Can I crouch? Yes, I can. Okay, thank you. Where did that dude go? Let me go. Oh boy. I am already getting the heebie-jeebies right now. And I'm not liking it. I mean, I'm liking it because I love me some horror games, but I'm not liking this right now. But I'm liking it and I don't like it. I hope you guys understand. It's like, itch. I'm just realizing that now. Need to stand. What is this, like some sort of sacrificial area? I don't want to be there. Oh dear God, what the hell? Oh, jeez. Like, okay. What is this? Is this like a cow or something? Whatever it is, it's disgusting. Are you gonna make me go in there? Are you really gonna make me go through there? It is like a cow. Cow remains. Oh, why are you gonna make me go? Why? Oh, jeez. Fine. Oh, man. I'm all. Oh, no. 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 But, man, this is beautiful. Wow, the trees. Even the sounds. The wind bristling through the trees. It's awesome. The light texture. Oh, man. This is sick. This is awesome. Oh man, yes. And as soon as I get done with this video, I'm basically gonna edit it, get it scheduled for posting. And what's that noise? And then just get right into another video. I'm not going to sleep tonight. My boss is gonna be happy about it. Is this the point of no return? Is this really the point of no return? I'm gonna go back now. But wait a minute. Are those dead birds? I think I've gone way too far already. I'm not liking this. Oh, geez. Fine. I'll do it. Ah, there we go. Let's stay crouched. I do not like this. Examine in detail. Driver's license. It's Mia's, right? Mia, it's Mia's handbag. Oh, man. And check inventory. Okay, so it's obvious that she is here. What is going on here.
I am not liking this. Hello?
Is anybody home? Anybody want to come out and spook the hell out of me right now? Because I'm ready for some spooks right now. I'm ready for it. Or not. Why is there a... Oh, can I have a flashlight? I really don't want to go in there blind. Do I have a flashlight or something? Files, maps. I hear those noises. I really don't want to go in there. Is there a flashlight around here somewhere? Oh, why do I have to go in there? I do not want to go in there. I can't... Why'd you close on it? No. Oh god. I am not liking this. This is not gonna be awesome. This is not gonna be fun, is it? Oh no. No, don't you flicker on me.
Oh dear god. We're already in the Belly of the Beast.
Jeez, calm down. I know you're excited for me, but I'm not excited for you. Oh man. Oh, that's just the shining of the glass. Hi? Oh, what is this?
Ew, fuck.
Ew, ew,
fuck.
Ew. Ew. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. I probably should not have done that at all. Crouch back down. I do not like this. I do not like this one bit. Why did she take it? Wait. Now that I think about it, why did she even take this job? A daycare? A babysitter? For what? Jeez. Okay, so there was mannequins right there in the demos. They're not there anymore. Where'd they go? They must have moved them. Oh, that's a save data. That is a save. Yes, great new save. Thank you. Close. Okay, and derelict house footage. Ooh, derelict. Okay. Hell is that? It's just flashing in the corner. Jeez, these sounds are like freaking killing me right now. What the hell is going on? Jeez! All these little sounds are really freaking me out because I'm completely expecting one of them just to pop out and just strangle me. Oh, jeez. Shuts his behind closed doors. Okay, that's pretty sweet. What is this? Okay. Interesting photo. Okay, what's over here? Okay, that's just the telly. That is just the telly. Oh, that's just a bars. Hello? Jeez. Seriously. What's all these sounds? Oh, jeez. Okay, we're gonna, email from Mia, and I'll do this one. Okay. Let's see what you got for me. VHS Derelict House, June 1, Dolby Haunted House Rehearsal. Okay.
Boo.
Oh. Oh!
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey.
Oh, okay, okay. So the demo part was basically a legitimate part of the game.
I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Whatever the fuck ADR is.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Oh, fuck you too.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Jeez, okay. New plan.
We'll walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Jeez, man, you would see and sound really excited. So this is part of the demo. Now this was part of the demo case. Okay. So...
Are we rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, let's
get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
Okay.
So,
guy,
I'm
not feeling either one of these guys at all.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes. I'm not really happy about it.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Jeez, this guy's got an attitude problem. Like, real bad.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
3 years?
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
That's the pot I'm looking
quiet,
at.
They're quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Bad seed. Isn't there always a bad seed?
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, sucks to be you, man.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although... this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Two shits Andre? In a barrel.
Andre.
Oh god, no. Not this part.
Andre! Clancy, oh, you see where Andre went?
Yeah, he's down in the basement. I know this part already.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy.
Yeah, is it?
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Oh, that's not what you were saying about me a little while ago. So, okay, everybody's already seen this part. I want to skip forward, but yet, not really. Jeez, okay.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No. I'm out of here. Fuck the shit, I'm out. Oh, damn it. Oh, you're not going in. Why are you going in? I don't know. Maybe he disappeared all of a sudden. Because I'm ready to get the fuck out of here.
Andre, where are you, man?
Like I said, two shits in a barrel. Two shits in a barrel, two shits in a barrel, two shits in a barrel. Where the fuck? Good God.
What the hell?
Oh, okay. So there's a little latch right there.
All right, new deal.
What?
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah, I will. I think I agree with you, man. I think I completely agree with you at this point in time, because I do not feel like messing with this shit at all. Okay, so. Oh. Not this area. Oh, there he
is. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah. I'll shoot you while I'm standing right here. Go on down. No, you first. No, you first. You first. I'm not doing this shit. Oh, fuck you, dude. Oh, fuck you. How am I holding my camera without any hands? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
What do you see? What is it?
I see... Andre, fuck this shit, I'm out. No! Oh, jeez. Okay, fine. I have to go there. I have to go to him. Hey, Andre. Yep, that's disgusting. That's disgusting as fuck. Oh, fuck this shit. Can I leave now?
Jesus.
Can I leave now? Can I leave? Okay, so obviously there's that. Oh, why do I have to go down there? Oh, why do I have to go down there? I do not want to go down there. Oh, why are you sending me down there? Oh, this is bullshit. Oh, I heard that. This. Ew. 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 I. Why am I going down there? Oh, God. Oh, jeez, no. Oh.
Damn it.
Oh, that's not good. Can I climb back up? I take that as a no. I'm fucked. I am really fucked. Is there a save point around here somewhere? At all? Oh, please let there be a save. Please let. I'm hearing all of that. And I'm not liking one bit. Jeez. Is it that deep? Where the hell am I going? Oh. I am at the foundation, aren't I? Oh, I'm not liking this one bit. Not one bit. The fuck was that? Uh-oh. I'm not liking this one bit. Oh, Jesus! Holy fuck! Oh. Oh, jeez. This is gonna give me a heart attack. Like I said, I gotta be fucking quiet as hell right now. Just like... Jeez. Oh, dear. Crouch. Okay. The prison cells. The fuck was that? I am jumping all over the fucking place right now. I'm not liking it. I'm starting to itch like crazy. Oh god. There's light right there. At this point in time, itch. That's a pretty bad sign. Like in horror games sometimes. Because sometimes you don't want to go to a light, but you have to.
Mia?
Over here. Is there a save point around here? Okay, what's this? Okay, so Ben Harold turned dead. Oh god. Dead. Okay. Oh jeez. I will take that, thank you. Is there a save point around here somewhere, please? Okay, fine. We're just gonna try and get me out of here. We're gonna use these. Oh, I don't have a really good feeling about this. I don't have a really good feeling about this at all.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
Oh, no.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy? Daddy?
We need to go now!
Whoa, wait, wait, wait. Where are we going?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Yes, please.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yes. I'm not liking this one bit. I'm not liking this at all.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Okay.
I think it's this way.
You think it's this way? That's a really bad sign. I am not liking this one bit. This seems like there'd be a safe point around here somewhere. Are you okay, Mia?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
Yeah, please, please.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You haven't told me shit.
We have to go this way.
We have to go this way. I am not liking this one bit. I know I'm repeating myself multiple times.
Where are you? Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
They brought you food. Okay. Okay, come on. Let's just going. Where are you taking me? Seriously.
There. It's there.
Okay.
This is it.
I'm not liking this. Empty so far.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
No, there's not another door.
It's not here. It's gone!
Okay.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
How can I? Oh, jeez.
Wait, what? There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, are you okay? Oh, boy. The hell was that picture anyways? But
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, no shit. You are
just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Oh, that splitting up is bad. Splitting up is there's a doll there. There's a creepy ass doll right there. Why is there a creepy ass doll there? Why is there a creepy doll? Why isn't there a save? Oh well. Okay. I pick up the ball. Pick.
No! No! Leave me alone!
Oh no! No.
Mia.
What the hell? There was a door there. Oh no! 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 You want me to go in there, don't you? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no. No, 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 no. I am not like. Why? No, thank you. No, thank you at all. No, sir. Can I just go back to the cell? Can I go to the cell and live happily? I'll be nice. Just don't feed me human. Just why? Why? Okay. It's raining outside now. How long have I been down here? Okay, so. Okay.
Guest house map. Okay, thank you. View map. Not a problem. Floor one. I'm right there. So living room, hidden passage, kitchen, back door. Oh man, and we gotta go find Mia again. Oh jeez. Oh man. Okay, so that's our pause menu. Oh jeez, Scoob. Ooh, a bathroom. Okay, so there's all that. Ooh, what's that? Let me move, thank you. First aid, thank you very much. Okay, so. Hello? What the hell is this? Oh dear. Yes? I'm not. Yes? Oh dear. It's locked? Oh dear. That's not good. Hello? Oh, why are you gonna make me go that way? How everything just went silent there. No, thank you. Weapons. Anything? Any form of weapons? Nothing? Oh wait, that's the bathroom. Oh boy. It's locked. But do I have to go back down there? Why do I need to go back down there? Oh, this is just brilliant. I know what's awaiting me down there. Oh dear God. I'm moving so slow right now. Oh dear God. Oh, hi! Oh, no, let me go. Oh God! Oh dear. No. Jesus, let me go. Oh, God! Ow! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! No! Do I have to hold it?
Yeah. Wait!
Ow, jeez! Ow! Jeez! Come on! No! Oh, God! It's so close! Ow!
I can hear her.
You can hear
me. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Who's her?
Get out! Leave me alone!
Oh, jeez. Stop.
I deserve this.
You do not deserve this. What?
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Use first aid, Oh jeez, that helps. Oh God.
Oh no!
Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Come on! Oh my! Why? Oh no! I can't move right now. Oh God, we're not going to, are we?
Oh God!
Oh God! Ow, jeez! Ow, there we go. Ow! That hurts! Oh, jeez! Get off! Get off! Let go! Let... Oh, God! Oh, dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. There we go. Yeah, there's that. Oh, there's nothing in there. What the hell was that all about? Something inside her is like turning into one of those, like a demon or something like that. Okay, so is there anything else? There's nothing else in there. Is that it? That's all there's in here? Oh, geez. So, what was that all about? It's still locked. Oh, why? What's all in here, anyways? Is there like any secrets in here I can grab? Because these games are known for their secrets. Anything else? Can I grab that axe back, please? Can I have the axe back? No? Oh, Mia. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, Scoob. This is not cool. Like, what the hell is going on right now? I don't want to answer that. Oh, do I have to answer that?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Through the attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh, dear. So I gotta go. Oh, I know which door that was. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Okay. That was all scary as hell. That was intense too. I actually had no clue what the fuck I was doing. Can I? It's not responding. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, this. Okay, give me. Let me save. Yes. Saving. Please do not turn off. Okay, thank you. Alright, so. That is a neat shadow. Like, holy God. Okay, so we gotta go searching for something. I can't exactly remember what. What's in here? Ew. Ugh. Okay, what's in? Ew. Yep, nothing. No, nothing. Okay, so. Oh, dear. Okay. Alright, so. There we go. I'm glad we got these. What's that? Fuse. Ooh, fuse. Yes, that's not all. I'll take that, please. Thank you. God, what the hell was that? I'm not liking this one bit. I know exactly where these goes to. I'm not liking this. Why is the thing? Fuse box is right here. Oh, fuse. Yes, right here. Fuse. Okay, there we go. Please. Oh God!
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
No, get away. Get the fuck away.
Get the fuck away.
You shouldn't have done that.
Oh God! Get away. Get the.
It's fucking hard.
Oh God! Oh, I gotta hold it.
Now, let's see what you feel.
Oh, God. You're kidding me. Oh, God. Stop it. Oh, my hand.
It's not
my fucking hand.
Must contain outbreak.
Oh, God. You're kidding me.
Must burn it all down.
My hand. That was my fucking hand. That bitch. Oh dear God. What is happening here? Oh God. Please. Why is my hand gone? Was that supposed to happen? Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I'm not liking this one bit. Is anything through here? Oh, I have no. Oh, jeez. What the heck is this? Handgun ammo? And handgun? I'll take that, please. Thank you.
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine what? Aim? Okay, okay, I got it. I got this now. Hopefully. Oh, jeez. Ooh, boy. Oh, that's all I got from Bray. Ooh, boy. That's a mannequin. Ooh, ain't nobody like mannequins. Okay. Oh, dear God. Oh God. Oh, hi. Hi. Ow. Ow. That hurt. Ow. God. Ow.
You don't understand.
There you take. Oh, reload. Oh God. Oh God. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry the hell up. Hurry up. Ow. Ow. Oh God. I am.
Contained.
Oh God, I am, oh no, oh God, oh God, I forgot to save. Mia is dangerous when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Oh, we're back to here. Okay, thank you. At least, now I know something of what it takes. Okay, alright, so.
Okay, fine.
Apparently bullets don't work very well on her. So what the hell do you want me to do, game? Now there's two mannequins. There was only one. At least I thought there was only one. Oh jeez, go back. Oh dear. Oh jeez! Ow!
Goodbye.
Oh jeez.
I am responsible.
Come on. Give me the ammo. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, dude. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
Don't understand.
Die. Just, oh, will you just fucking die? Please, will you just fucking... Oh! Oh, jeez!
Leave me.
Ow! Jeez! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, run! Run, run, damn it! Run, damn it! Run!
Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Huh. Okay. I tried to run. Oh, I am... Oh, God. Just open the freaking door.
What are you hiding?
Well, what am I?
What don't you want me to
do? I don't know. But apparently I'm out of health potions. A health potion? I didn't... There we go. Come on. I'm not sure if I love you anymore. Oh, jeez. She got rid of my only way up there. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Boxes. Oh. Oh, wait. Boxes. Is there a health potion in here? Why do I keep calling them health potions? Oh, wait. Because I got done playing a lot of Fable.
Welcome to the Fable.
Oh, God! Ow, dude! Oh, God. Holy fuck. What the hell was that all about? Oh, dear. Oh, why? Oh, why? What the? I don't think I like this. Oh, jeez. Okay, so that's...
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
I have work to do? Ow! Are you stapling my fucking hand together? What the hell? Is that the end of that chapter?
Where am I?
Oh, hey. Hey.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Oh, God.
Who are all you
supper.
People? Where's Mia?
Edith, it's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Ow.
Yes.
Not again.
What? Not again? What do you mean? What do you mean not again?
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Supper?
Come here, boy. Let's do this.
No, get that away from my fucking mouth.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, my
man. What the hell?
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh,
what the hell? You're trying to feed me that disgusting shit.
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
What?
Come on, boy.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, no. Oh, God.
Damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs.
Oh, God.
I'm coming back for you.
Are you? Hello, old lady. You're dead, aren't you? Oh, what the hell? Oh, God, can I get out of this? Oh, God, can I? Oh, God, that hurt. How am I using my hand again? How the hell am I using my hand? Okay, so there's that, nothing in there. Three missing, okay, so. What the hell was that all about? Holy hell. Were they literally trying to feed me, like... What the hell is this? The Unveiled Abyss. Clive R. O'Brien. Oh, jeez. They were literally trying to feed me, like... I bet that's human for crying out loud. And they fucking stapled my hand back together. What the hell was that all about? Oh, come on. Ooh, what is this? What? Oh. Select an item to use. Oh, never mind. I can't use it. I have nothing to cut it open with. Okay. Anything in here? Nothing. Oh, jeez. A herb. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Okay, so where am I now? It's locked from the other side. Okay. Alright, so... I hope my game's saved. Oh dear. Oh jeez. I did not like that. Oh dear. Am I already running for the bad guy? This sucks. Oh god. Open up. Oh dear. Secured with tape. Oh jeez. The hell am I supposed to do? Seriously, what the hell am I supposed to do? I can't just rip this tape off? Secured by tape that cannot be removed by hand? What the hell is that supposed to... Okay, so... is my game saved? Because I'd like to... It looks fragile. Maybe you can break it. Oh dear. No. Oh dear. Stay the fuck away, dude.
Where did the shit get
to? I don't know. I'm gone? Oh geez, what the hell? Oh, come on. Are you gone, dude?
Where are you?
Missing? Oh dear. Oh jeez.
Did you slip out before dinner was done?
Oh dear. Oh hi, dude.
Peek-a-boo.
Hi. Ow! Jeez! Ow! Oh, just freaking run. Ow! Oh, no. Oh, nothing in there. Oh, God. How the hell do I get away from this dude?
Just shut up!
Get the fuck away. What the hell is that? Come on. Nothing I can use? Oh, jeez. Why? Why is this a thing? Okay, I really need to get to a save point right now. I really need to save.
You know.
There's no way out. And I think I'm like about to freaking die. I'm not happy about it. There's nothing apparently to that boot. Why can't I? Oh, come on.
You can't hide from me, boy.
I can't. No. Oh dear. Maybe I can go into here and hide. I am really needing a save right now. And it kind of sucks. Get the fuck away.
Here, piggy.
No. Just get the fuck away. I'm almost tempted to just let him kill me because... It's locked. Okay, I can't do anything So I need like a wire cutter right there.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Okay. Once family, always family. Oh, son of a... How the hell do I get out of here? You know what? Oh, jeez. Is he gone?
He won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Yeah? Okay. Oh, come on. I really would like a save right now.
There we go.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Come on, come on, come on. You can't run any faster. Oh god! Oh, hi.
You wasted your time.
Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Why is this the thing? Why is this the thing? Oh jeez. I will take that, please, thank you. Hatch key. Oh, that's nice. There's no keyhole. Okay. That's brilliant. I would really like a fucking save right now. That doesn't do me anything.
I can smell you.
Oh, jeez. Get the fuck away, dude. Okay. So apparently this goes to here. I think. How about... Yes!
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. Is there like a save around here I could... Oh... Come on. Where? Oh dear god. Ooh, antique. Thank you. Antique coin. That's always awesome. Seriously, there's got to be a save around here somewhere. Come on, come on. Why can't I jump? Excuse me. Legend, okay, close that. Oh, thank you. Okay. Oh, save, yes. Thank you, thank you. New save, yes, yes, yes. Oh, thank you. Okay. Oh boy, that was a joyride. Oh my god, and I'm loving it right now. So wow. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. Okay. Oh man, this is really intense. So, man, all the, jeez, like what the hell is going on? This is so different from what I'm used to for Resident Evil games. Like I've seen some of them, even though it's been a while. I'm so used to actually seeing them as zombies and stuff like that. I guess that's not what they are right now. I don't know, but there was that little piece of paper that said, stated, like, turn, not dead, whatever, whatnot. But I'm gonna go ahead and hear you guys, okay? So thank you for watching. If you like this video, press that like button like you mean it, and I'll see y'all in the next video. This is Zircon, signing out. Bye, y'all!